Hello everybody, did you know that diesel goat is a very interesting vegetable? Being a monsoon vegetable, it is not only healthy but also very low in calorie. It reduces blood sugar level in diabetic individual and has anti-allergen and analgesic properties. It is a good source of fiber, antioxidant, vitamin C and has carotenoids also. As skin packs the nutrients mostly, so don't remove them, only cut the spines and consume the water in which they are boiled. A vegetable good to fight COVID-19 situation. Now an interesting recipe with these vegetables. Cut the teasel gourd into halves. Boil them and scrape out the seeds. Then mash the seeds and mix the mash with mustard paste, scraped coconut, chopped onion, chili, salt and sugar. Stuff the gourd halves with the mixture. Keep them aside for 15 minutes to settle down. Now make a smooth paste of flour and suji in 2:1 ratio, red chili powder, turmeric powder and pinch of salt and water. Dip the stuffed gourd into the batter and deep fry them till golden brown. Serve hot with steamed rice. Enjoy and keep watching such videos in my channel. Thank you.